Data centers face mounting pressures from the rapid growth of AI and HPC deployments. High-performance CPU and GPUs are driving power demands higher than ever. These racks of dense compute can generate intense air heat loads of up to 80 kilowatts per rack. Traditional air cooling approaches fall short, limiting rack density and creating space and power challenges, even with direct liquid cooling on CPUs and GPUs. Placing cold plates on additional server components can be done, but often increases costs and reduces serviceability and configurability. A rack-level solution is to use rear-door heat exchangers, but they require 20 degrees Celsius facility water, relying on energy-intensive mechanical cooling. The Dell PowerCool Enclosed Rear Door Heat Exchanger, eRDHx, offers a groundbreaking alternative for managing data center heat, designed to enable up to 80 kilowatts of air cooling capacity per rack for AI deployments by completely enclosing rack airflow and operating at warmer water temperatures between 32 and 36 degrees Celsius. The industry-first enclosed rear door heat exchanger significantly reduces cooling power and consumption compared to currently available solutions. The closed-loop design redirects and recycles the air within the rack. This air enters the front of servers, captures heat from air-cooled components, and is ejected from the rear of the server. It then passes through an internal high-efficiency air-to-liquid heat exchanger. Instead of sending that cooled air out into the environment, the enclosed rear-door heat exchanger uses unique high-performance fans to recirculate that now cooler air back to the front of the rack for continuous cooling. With the enclosed RDHX, data centers could reduce their cooling energy cost by up to 60% or maximize compute density without sacrificing performance. Lower PUE, optimize power usage, and move closer to your sustainability goals. The Dell PowerCool Enclosed Rear Door Heat Exchanger redefines data center cooling for a more efficient future.